The jets were flying high over the Baltic Sea. A U.S. Air Force reconnaissance plane suddenly intercepted by a Russian fighter jet approaching from behind, coming just 5 feet from the wingtip of the U.S. jet, an encounter the Americans called unsafe.
The Marines and ships, its secondary role though is electronic surveillance, and these have tried multiple times over the last several weeks.
Fly next to NATO men.